So it was really good going out in the main arena. I never thought I would be competing in there, and it was amazing. I didn't expect to win, but we did. He's really laid back at home, and we train with him in obedience and agility. So he can be switched on sometimes, but he can also be stubborn sometimes. But yeah, when he works, he's really good. We've been competing since he's been old enough, really, so since he was about two. We qualified for Crufts the first time 2 years ago, and this is our second time at Crufts, so it's amazing, and it's such a good experience being here. At our training classes I go to, whenever we win, we bring cake, so we're going to have a lot of cake.